How to stop your 808s from overlapping in the FL Studio.
Does your 808 sound like this? There is a way to fix that. Click this button. Then click on your 808. Then you will see something like this.
You want to click this button. Then you see all these knobs. Turn all of the knobs down except for hold. And turn the hold up.
Then your 808s should be sounding like this. The results.